you're just trying to enjoy the game and they're making it hard for you. Yeah, exactly, dude. You don't get banned for saying a couple of words, man. When they're raging at each other. I have a mid-trend section in my guide. Mid-trend's in my guide, man. When you lose lane really badly, just recover. That's it. EU is fucking horrible, dude. Like, they push for everything, man. Honestly. I already told you what to do, dude. Your team blames between yourselves and tell them to shut the fuck up, dude. They're all trash, dude. Call them baddies, dude. Tell them to demoralize them till no end, make them go AFK, dude. Cause them raging at each other makes it harder for you. It's 4v6, dude. Cause they're basically on the enemy side trying to make you lose, you know? Like, they're basically not your teammate anymore if they blame each other. Teammates don't blame each other, dude. They're basically an enemy. They're an enemy, dude. Tell them to go AFK. They're making it harder for you. And some people do go AFK, so be happy to AFK. Demoralize them, man. You don't try to suck their dick and try and say, oh, dude, come on, I'll carry this shit. It's not gonna work. If they blame each other, they're not gonna, like, be happy about it. Trend is OP, dude. That's the same. Like, Trend's OP, so what else they say? But when people say that Trend is no skill, like, freaking one right click champion, then that's when, like, it matters, man. Because Trend takes a lot of skill to play. Oh, yeah, he's balanced. Yeah, Trend's very balanced. Like, he's not overpowered. He's balanced. That's what I'm saying, but. Like, there's really nothing to nerf about, like, Tryndamere, because Tryndamere takes a lot of skill to play. Well played. I'm back to playing Terra, guys. I'm taking a Terra break for like 30 minutes. Or like 40 minutes, so come back in like an hour. If you guys don't want to watch me play Terra, come back in like an hour and I'll play Terra. I'm playing League again.